A newlywed woman has confessed to pushing her husband off a cliff to his death after just 8 days of marriage. In July, Jordan Lynn Graham pushed her 25-year-old husband Cody Lee Johnson off the edge in Glacier National Park, then told authorities he drove off with his friends. The body was recovered on July 12th using a rugged helicopter below the Loop Trail. Graham appeared in federal court on Monday in Missoula, Montana, and said she and her husband were arguing when she pushed him.